It's time to play some football, but all these stuff are here. Our first assignment as a team is to move them.
A team is like a group of people that come together to do something or achievable. Problems occur in a team when one member of the team tries to take it all by himself. You mustn't like try to do everything on your own. You mustn't be wicked to the weak people. You mustn't like push somebody off the team because they can't do it as much as you can or as much as the other people can. And you mustn't have favorites in the team.
We didn't pass in the first half, but in the second half, we hope to pass, and we're going to do pass one, pass two shoots.
Damola, we should be passing, like in the second half, we should pass to each other at all times.
Any times. We will always be passing and score lots of goals.
We have to pass in order to get goals.
And I'll keep and, well.
And the keeper must keep well.
Finally, all of us will play as a team.
We played well, but we were just focusing. We were just passing and trying to dribble, but we didn't really play as we ought to. When you lose, that is if you're in a team, you try to encourage yourself and just go for the best for next time. Be able to cooperate with other people on your team and help them and assist them. if you're a very good team player, you have peace. You just, everyone in the team will look up to you. You just feel happy with yourself. As a weak player in the team, you just try to encourage him and keep on helping him to get better and better.